Welcome to another video. We're going to see how to check out the keywords big channels are using. Keywords can enable you to grow your own channel in a very good manner. So this is the YouTube channel that we are using. So to check internally for our own keywords, let's head over to YouTube Studio. So this is our YouTube Studio. We're going to check the keywords used on this channel. So click on Settings, click on Channel, so you can see the keywords used on this channel. So this is the internal way of checking keywords of a channel using YouTube Studio. So we're going to check out how we can use other method to check the keywords used by big channels. So this is Mr. Beast's channel, one of the most successful YouTubers in the world. So we're going to check out the keywords he's using. So right click your mouse on Google Chrome browser, click on View Page Source, on this hamburger menu, click it. Click on Find and Edit, click on Find. So, type in keyword on the search bar, then press Enter. You can see the keywords he's using. Keywords is highlighted. You can see the keywords in blue there to the right. They're listed here to the right. So we're going to check out the keywords of another channel. So this is website learners. We are still also going to check the keywords they are using. Click again on page source. Click on the hamburger menu, click on find and edit. Click on find, type in keyword, press enter. You can see their keywords, it's highlighted. You can see the various keywords highlighted here in blue. So that is the method you can use to check the keywords used by big channels to grow your channel. So thank you so much for watching. Kindly take out time to watch our videos, subscribe and like. If you have any comment, don't hesitate to drop a line. Thank you for watching.